Hello, my name is Alan Curley McGeechee, and I'm an educator and poet. And on the 28th of October, I will be delivering an online workshop to do with Black history, where we explore some key moments and figures that stand out in Black British history. There are many misconceptions of the Black presence in Britain, which actually predates the arrival of Windrush. We'll also explore contributions from Black people to modern civilization. And also, as part of the workshop, I'll be giving away a little free resource with useful videos that expand on ideas and the concept of race, unconscious bias, and many other things that you might find useful as well. As I said, I'm a poet, performed at the Royal Albert Hall, been shortlisted for Birmingham Poet Laureate many times, and I do a lot of work in schools as well, and here's a few clips.
And if we can all help to channel the release of young people's feelings, then everybody wins. Whether through horns, percussion, trombone, or the tuba, the harmonium may even warrant greater hope for the future.
Highfield School is the best.
Respect each other by helping the rest.
Voices, voices, voices.
Assalamu alaikum.
Because everyone should be seen as equal.
Since our country wasn't democratic,
the suffragettes had to do something dramatic.
At the age of 18, you're old enough to vote, to choose who you want to pin the ballot note.
Democracy!
Stand up, speak out, use your voice. Boots and cats, boots and cats, and boots and cats.
Thank you. Thank you, Curly.
So come along to the workshop on the 28th. Pick a time, log in, learn, and participate. Really look forward to seeing you there. Take care. Bye for now.